welcome to section two of the Move Your Feet choreography. Now I hope you've all completed section one before you've come here, and if not, if you're still feeling a little bit like you're unsure on section one, just pop back to the last video and just recap the movements before you head on to this video. So please remember that before we do any dancing, we have got to be stretched and warmed up. If you are already warmed up, that's fine. We can crack on with the video and you can just skip this next little bit. But if you aren't warmed up, I'm going to insert a video here of the dance warm-up that I did. So complete that and then you can learn the next bit of choreography. Jogging on the spot. Just after you finish the forward and back. So we're going to stay here. And then we're going to step, turn, step to the right. So step, turn, step together in a full circle. So you, all you're doing is going in a full circle around the room. Yeah? So come back and try that again. So step and then cross step to face the back and step back to the front. Yeah? So a little bit quicker it goes, step, turn, step together. And whilst we're doing that, we're going to add some arms just to make it a bit more excited. So what we do, we're just going to put our arms here. We're going to step, turn, step together. And then arms down by our sides. Yeah? So arms from here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So on 4, we've got to be down together. And then on 5, 6, 7, 8, we're going to jump. 5, 6, 7, 8. But whilst we're doing that, we're going to add some arms. I'm going to go 5, 6, 7, 8. So just jumping, having fun, having a good time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try that little phrase from the step, turn, step. So our arms are coming up to here. And we're going to go, so I count you in. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Together. 4. Jump. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, we do that. Phrase one more time. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn, step, together, jump, 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 jump. And then all we're going to do is do the exact same thing going back that way. So do it without the arms to make sure we've all got the right direction. So step to your left, step to turn to the back, and step back to the front, together. So I'm hop over back this way. Step to the left, turn to the back, step to the front, together. Bit quicker this time. So step, turn, step, together. And then let's add the arms up here. Step, turn, step, together. Jump, 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 jump. So let's do that little phrase, boom, step, turn, step, jump, 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 and back the other way, step, turn, step, jump, jump, jump. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good, well done. So we've just finished our jump, 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 jump here. Feet together, arms by our sides. And then we're going to step our right foot out and bring our arms up to our right, the right direction up here. I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to bring that leg in and swap to the left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring that leg in. Back to right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. And back. And left leg. 2, 3, 4. So all we're doing is up, up, down, down. So just spinning your arms like this, with your leg out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you want to add a little bit more energy, or if you want to make it a little bit more complicated, you can bounce your foot. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the last little movement we're going to add on to section 2 is a movement where we go forward. So we run forward and we run back. So make sure you've got room in front of you and you don't bump into anyone else. So we're here, arms together, feet together. We've just finished rolls and rolls. So we're going to bring our arms up and back down. But we're going to run four counts forward and four counts back. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So when we're running forward, our arms are going up. And when we're running back, our arms are coming back down. So should we try that phrase all together. So, we're starting here with the step 10 steps going that way. So arms up, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, jumps. 5, 6, other way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ready for the rolls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, running forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we're just going to hold it here in our soldier position. So now just to finish off, we're going to do section 1 and 2 put together without music. So I'll talk you through and count, and then we're going to do section 1 and 2 together with music to see how we've put it together and how it works with the song.
So in our starting positions, standing like a soldier, arms together, feet together, big smiles, lots of energy. Ready? Starting with our step claps. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Arm, arm, hip, body roll, and repeat. Step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap. Arm, arm, hips, in a circle, running on the spot, and gallops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, forward and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn on the spot, and forward and back, and forward and back. Step, turn, step, turn, step, jump, 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 step, turn, step, and jump, jump, ready for the rolls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, running forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good, now let's pop the music on. So starting positions, big smiles, lots of energy.
Section 3.